maybe they'll have some bursts of amplified sound just to obliterate whatever I'm talking about. Then we all luck out. They're from Nashville, Tennessee. They've been writing and producing for a lot of other people besides themselves. Their new album on RCA Records is called Version of the Truth. I've been playing a bunch of those songs on the New Music Saturday Night Show. Wish I'd have run into you. And a couple of other favorites. You already know the big song, Sure Thing, Crazy About You, and all that. These guys on their tour bus, they don't listen to just country music. They don't listen to just rock and roll. They listen to everything. They listen to The Replacements. They listen to Devo. They listen to Roxy Music. They listen to Pete Seeger. A little bit of Zamfir and his magic pipes of Pan. They're all over the place. And you're going to hear a lot of that during this set.
The Grateful Dead.
Oh, and the Grateful Dead. You ready?
Not quite.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
All right.
It's
you know.
Like being in between Cheryl Wheeler and the Whites is a bit like Dylan in Newport, I think. You know, doing the
Newport Folk Festival?
Yeah.
This is weird because here's two groups that have almost identical equipment, but you can't use each other's equipment because it's like this unwritten musician's law. It's frightening. I would never use the same microphone Sam Clover uses unless you have a little Lysol, you know.
Oh, okay.
Foster and Lloyd have played a lot around the Philadelphia area. They did a concert for us a couple of years ago over at Philadelphia Park.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They've been over at the Chestnut Cabaret now and then. And I think they have made contact.
Check two.
Just tell me when.
Check two.
I love seeing all these loose wires in damp weather. Oh, okay. He's just giving a sign, I'll say. All right, the sound man is just going out to get himself some funnel cakes, so it'll be a few moments. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Bill and Radney, Foster and Lloyd.
Hello, baby, how you been? Looks like it's you and me again. Maybe this time we'll wind up working it out in the end. We've been down this road before, more than once around the block. All this back and forth gets crazy and it's gotta stop. So when I ask you if you love me, baby, don't say maybe. Why you gotta make it so tough? Is it me? Is it you? Or is it love? I hear it happens every day, and even to the best of friends. I swear I never saw it coming, I just felt you get under my skin. I've known you long enough to know you feel it just the same as me. It gets real scary, but I think that we both like the things we're starting to see. So when I ask you what you really feel, staring at the ceiling, I don't think I'm asking too much. Love. All I want's a fair shake, a chance to show you love don't have to hurt. Starting with a clean slate, no need to plan, it's safe to say the word.
Too many hard times, too many slick lines. Looks like the whole world's on the main. You had enough of all of that tough love. You could use an even break. All I want's a fair shake, a chance to show you love don't have to hurt. Started with a clean slate, no need to play.
Thank you all very,
Thanks
very
a lot.
Much. My name is Radney Foster.
Bill Lloyd here. Anybody melting yet? Nobody? Okay, good.
I'm melting. Oh, no.
We got a brand new album out, like the man said, called Version of the Truth. And this is the title cut off of that album. It's about this old girl. She keeps coming around and saying to her boyfriend, honey, don't you miss the good times we used to have? Don't you wish we'd get back together again? He says, darling, I don't remember it that way at all. Kind of his version of the truth versus hers.
I'm shaking my head. I'm moving it back and forth, side to side. And I can't, no way, too late. We tried once before. So what you doing coming back for more? I'm holding my another version of the truth. You're still thinking I want you, and that's your version of the truth. After all that we've gone through, I remember things just a little different than you. And your version of the truth, it's getting real deep. It's getting worse, way past words, twisting fast. After all that we've gone through, I remember things just a little different than
Thank you all very, very much. We know that it's great to be here, by the way. We're having a blast. I hope y'all been having a blast all day long. Wasn't Cheryl Wheeler something? Yeah, I liked it too. It's a little song that'll take you back to Memphis about 1957. It wasn't written then, but it feels like it.
We'll dedicate this one to Johnny Cash and Carl Perkins and The Cure. It's called Token of Love.
You can be the knight if you want to, and cover me up in a blanket of clouds, and send me to dreamland where I can redeem every token of love. I can be the moon if you let me. I light up your eyes in the darkest of hours, and send you to sleep with a smile you can keep as a token of love. A token of love, well, that's all that we're left with. A token of love when we're dancing alone. A token of love I can hold in my memory. Baby, please leave me a token. Could be the shadow behind me and follow me through every moment of doubt, delivering my sanity home like you only can do as a token of love. I can be the salt in your teardrop, following your cheeks till you get it all out. Send you to sleep where you forever keep every token. Halfway out of the window when I first heard the sound of a daddy Smith and Wesson as he smiled and cocked the hammer down. Say, son, the state of Tennessee is better off without you around. You know, if daddy was so kind of help me relocate my life in a pen. He sent my baby back to college, sent me back and never gave me an end. I tend to pull another telephone and turn it up and spin a stagger and chase the living. Play a little faster, play a little louder. Hanging on the promise, boys, just forget about it. Won't you help me rock away a memory? Hey! A little faster and louder for me. Hey! A little faster and louder for me. I wanna hear something shakes and make my heart rate jump to 183. I wanna see this bill, don't
something like a quake they had in Los Angeles. I hear guitars are twanging, hear them banging, hear them jamming like a serious talking to me. Play a little faster, play a little louder, make some noise and promise for the super kid about it. Won't you hear me rock away your memory? Play a little faster and louder for me. Play a little faster and louder for me. I need the speed and I need the volume. Why don't you hear me? Get a piece and then I'll be fine. If you speed it up again, I might forget I left my baby behind. If you call me to the bar, put a dollar in the jar. You're gonna help me get this girl on my mind. Play a little faster, play a little louder. Make some noise, I promise, folks, forget about it. Won't you help me rock away your memory? Play a little faster and louder for me. Play a little faster and louder for me. Wait a little faster and louder for me. Wait a little faster and louder for me. Faster and louder, 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 faster and louder.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is a song that's also off of that brand new album. I'm gonna slow it down for just a minute. It's probably the song that's the biggest tearjerker on the record. It's about somebody leaving and somebody not knowing it's fixing to happen. It's called The Leaving in Your Eyes.
Packed up your clothes, all set to go, no sense in hanging around. Nothing but walls, that says it all. I should have known it somehow. If I kept my eyes wide open, I'd have seen the signs, but I never. So, believing in your
Thank you. This is a song that John Sebastian did at Woodstock. Any Love and Spoonful fans out there? Yeah, well, good.
Any of y'all old enough to have been at Woodstock? Any of you wish you were at Woodstock? That's good enough. It's called Rainbows All Over Your Blues. Up in your room.
dark side of the moon. You don't talk to nobody, they don't talk to you. A subalien may we come here to sing you a tune. You best run to your closet and pick out your blue suede shoes. I'll paint rainbows all over your blue. I'll paint rainbows all over your blue.
Thank you. Here's a song that Radney wrote about his years growing up in Southeast Texas. He was around a lot of rodeo riders. Is that right? Southwest, excuse me. Jeez, I'm from Kentucky. What do I know? It's called Texas in 1880.
Calories.
Well, you never.